I was told that it was better to harvest the garlic with this, but for me this is too hard to use. I don't know how to use it, so I'm going to use this instead. I'm going to try and harvest the garlic with this instead of this. Now I'm going to start tying them like this in groups. I make in groups like this, as you can see. And I'm going to tie them together. This is the first one, the first batch, as you can see. I'm going to make another one. Like this. Tie them together again. The second one, and I'm going to continue tying them, all of them. So these are ready. I hanged them so they dry. I hang them in bundles and leave them there to dry.